Luzerne County, a smoky fire forces dozens of workers out into the early morning cold. A fire broke out in a piece of equipment at Intermetro Industries manufacturing facility this morning. Dozens of employees evacuated the building. The firefighters quickly brought the situation under control. No one was injured and workers were allowed back inside.